Then use your movement instead.
My name is Elliot, and I made this hopper racer. I made it with Legos.
The ultimate battle.
Right?
Sensors that stop before crashing.
And I liked.
Get rid of those. No, get rid of those.
That's really cool.
I liked testing it and making it and trying different things. Something that was hard was
how many seconds or speed.
The first time I made it, I didn't put these little rubber things on, so it wouldn't catch onto the ground, kind of.
Or speed that
and
puts something else to go under there so that it knows what to do. So we got 10 rotations.
So you want to show us how it works? Okay, show us how it works.
Okay.
It usually
press it again.
See me? No, 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 no